Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do Bone number 6. Got a promo spot in this, so let's do that first. Come this way. Nine is going to be our roll. Okay. All right, there will only be 28 spots in this because I have 2 spots in the break. I'm not going to win my own prize, so if that's so if you notice that, that's what the deal is. Come the HE double hockey sticks on, man. I say 9 times. And the money shot. K-Dacy on top. K-Dacy. Alright. Well, let me put it in the list. All right, let's go ham on this thing, shall we? Gelf thinks this is the one that's got the super fire in it. All right, so 4. Actually, let's make this. That's better. Now I can actually see what's going on. That's even better. Let's see. Can you see if I stack back this far? Yeah, that would be helpful, wouldn't it? That would be helpful. Dang, man, this is just not acceptable. Want to get it all out first. So now I feel like I need to go over slightly more. It sat in the store forever. Now, I will go back before I put seven in. I will do some modified type pricing to make everybody feel better about smaller teams and make whoever's willing to go big or go home. In fact, go big. Do you want to do this thing inside out or no? Do you care? Because we're just blue Carl Wise, a blue paper for a Corey Taylor. She can sort it. What do you think? Does anybody care enough for me to do it differently? Sky blue, Brecken Williams. Black and red, Raul Mondesi. Well, I know. I mean, no, but I've had some, you know, people express that they very much did not like this particular camera angle. And I can't switch it around. I have that ability. Brett Lillick, Sky Blue, Marlins. It's just like the webcam doesn't focus well on stuff. All right, we're talking first autograph is refractor version. It is for the Colorado Rockies. It is Mike Nikorak. All right, let's just go through this. Let's make sure this is not some kind of emergency. Black Wave, Kevin Kramer. Showing all of the cards. All right, we'll try this. Dansby Swanson, Sky Blue. Black paper for Jake Woodford. I mean, we'll do the first box this way. I'll move a camera around and see if you prefer it the other way. Purple refractor for Reese McGuire, Pirates. It is Brewers. It is Trent Clark. I'm going to switch it. I'm going to try it after this. I'm going to do one box this way and then make a mess for myself. I did not know you felt so strongly, KG Fowler. I did not know. A green refractor autograph for Eric Jenkins. Rangers. That is a good card. Chris Betts Black Wave. Hang on one second. Base cards out of the way. Let's go ahead and start putting this in here. Keep the colors together for that magicalness later. It this way, we'll try it this way and see what happens. I'll let you look at DDP. I think I don't have enough space. Ryan McKenna, blue, sky blue. Papers. See, it's no better. It's too tight. And there's not, it just doesn't work. I mean, an Andrew Benintendi base card, base chrome. That's, what's that, like $500, $600 right now? See, it just doesn't work. Get out of the way for right now. I'll try and slide over a little bit if I can. I mean, cause they're all set up the same with how, where the stuff is. Blue Cody Poteet of the Sky Variation. It is San Diego Padres, Austin Smith. Black Wave Blake Trahan for the Cincinnati Reds. Got a black Benintendi. Papers. Chrome, sky blue for Andrew Moore. Blue paper for Forrest Wall of the Rockies. No, it's a cubicle. I mean, it's a cubicle. Mm. Green refractor for Brecken Williams of the Diamondbacks. Purple refractor autograph, Boston Red Sox, Tate Matheny. Oh! Hang on. That's one, two, three. One, two, all right. No blacks so far. I did not, and I'm not even sure who she is. Base autograph, Reds, Lance Stevenson. Is it something terrible? If it's something terrible, I don't want to know, because I'm not feeling super stable right now. Aren't they all? Aren't we all freaks when it comes down to it in our own way? Black Wave, Cody Ponce for the Brewers. Here's Chromes. Colors. Keep our autographs together. So wait. One, two, three. Okay. Who is Albert Del Rio? Sky Blue, Sean Newcomb for the Angels. A black paper, Jeff Degano for the Yankees. I have honestly not seen any of that stuff. J.P. Crawford, Phillies. Sky Blue, I've heard of such things, but I have not. Not bothered. Sky Blue, Urias for the Dodgers. Blue paper, Josh Bell for the Pirates. Green refractor, Nolan Watson, Royals. Pittsburgh Pirates, Brian Hayes, base autograph. I don't know, I am just feeling out of sorts with the this whole camera angle business, the office being full of people while I'm trying to do my thing. Willie Adams, Sky Blue for the Rays. A Fantasy Impact White Sox 3/25 Carson Fulmer Impact Autograph. That's a fancy card. Black Wave, Zach Irwin for the White Sox. For the Orioles, Refractor Autograph, DJ Stewart. That's a nice card. Getting a little bit anxious about the fact that we have not hit any black autos yet. If all things are equal, that should put all of these with blacks. Lucas Williams, Phillies, Black Wave. Get this base up out here. It could, well, it could be. He's usually pretty lucky with his stuff, though. Set this over here. Alright, now things get real. Nothing yet. Alright, another Tate Matheny autograph for the Red Sox. Another one. They did tell us that, I mean, listen, they told us that they weren't going to have black autographs. So I don't know what to even say about such a thing. And no Blue Jays, Josh. Not yet. Not yet. We're waiting. A Black Wave, Josh Stallmount for the Royals. Black Paper, Austin Smith, Padres. Anthony Hermlin, Astros, Sky Blue. A purple AJ Reed for the Houston Astros refractor version. Still doing refractor or better in it. This is a Juan Hillman Sky Blue for the Indians. It is Orioles refractor version, Ryan Mountcastle. Black Wave, Parker French for the Rockies. Tyler Alexander, Detroit Tigers, Sky Blue. A black paper for Anthony Hermlin of the aforementioned Astros. It is a gold refractor for Grant Hocken of the Indians. This is serious. This is real now. Purple. Nick Niedert for the Mariners. We may have actually found one that didn't have, or that doesn't have black autos in it. Appears the prophecy has come true. There are some with and some without. I mean, you're still getting a color or a refractor autograph or better in every box. So the foolish color is still there. No. No autos. I don't think there are in this. Ian Happ, Sky Blue for the Cubs. A blue refractor for Franklin Barreto of the A's. First case without them. This is true. Green paper for John Harris of the Blue Jays. There's your Blue Jays hit. Black Wave, Drew Finley. Astros, Thomas Eshelman, base autograph. Yeah, now the random for real. We'll just fill that random right quick like. Sky Blue for Tristan McKenzie of the Indians. A black paper for Kevin Newman of the Pirates. Anybody got a Xanax or something that they just left laying around here? Joe McCarthy, purple refractor for the Rays. Chicago White Sox, refractor autograph, Carson Fulmer. Refractor auto for Fulmer. For the Mets, Desmond Lindsay, purple refractor autograph. Even without the black refractor autographs, this stuff is staggering in the number of color autographs in a case. Just staggering. or Staziering, whichever you want to say. Benton Moss, Black Wave for the Rays. Is there going to be fear to get into other cases of this now? Is there going to be fear? Now that we know they in fact do exist. Hunter Renfro, Sky Blue, Padres. Black Paper, Cabrian Hayes, Pirates. We're still going to do the breakdown at the end of it. David Dahl, Sky Blue for the Rockies. Purple Refractor, White Sox, Courtney Hawkins. I don't know. I bet I can probably still convince some folks to get into it. Really, it makes the price of the black seem a lot better. Thomas Eshelman, Black Paper, Astros. It has been reduced. Blue Refractor, Michael Chavis, Red Sox. There's Reds, for sure. Oranges I don't think I've ever seen. And what oddness do we have now? Black Refractor Autograph for Connor Biggio. So they do have blacks in them. And it's Connor Biggio. Basically the best auto you could hit. Sky Blue, AJ Reed, Astros. I mean, wow, dude. Connor Biggio. It's massive is what it is. Mike Nikorak, Rockies, autograph. Yeah, and they did not make the Asia version in hobby, only jumbo. And thank God for that. If I'd been opening hobbies over there, Andrew Suarez, Giants, Black Wave. I'd still be opening packs. Washington Nationals, Mariano Rivera the third. Black Wave, Ryan Mountcastle, Orioles. Let's get some paper out of the way. Get some of this out of the way. Should open another box. Will there be another weirdo black one just floating around? Only one way to find out. Eric Jenkins, Sky Blue for the Rangers. A black paper, Demi Orloff for the Brewers. Sky Blue for the Orloff again. Blue Refractor, Giants, Kyle Crick. Sky Blue, Chris Shaw for the Giants. A refractor autograph, Astros, Kyle Tucker. Refractor version. Congratulations, Astros. Congratulations, you deserve it. Or something. Black Wave, Caprillion, Yankees. Richie Martin. Sky Blue for the A's, a black Aaron Judge for the Yankees, purple Giants Tyler Bead. And Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Garrett Whitley. Whitley. And another black refractor autograph. This time for the Cubs, Ian Happ, 29 out of 35 for this first Bowman Chicago card. That's a good card. Green paper for Braden Bishop. Astros. Mariners. I mean, what like $150 or something, probably. Tree fitty, maybe. Like tree fitty for that. Black Wave, Cornelius Randolph. Let's throw it in the top loader. Put you in a top loader. Well, I mean, one of the best and one of the worst black autographs you can get so far. Sky Blue, Colby Allard. Tyler Stevenson, black paper for the Reds. A blue sky version, John Harris for the Toronto Blue Jays. A Brendan Rodgers initiation for the Rockies. Such a weird card. Such a weird, weird card. A sky blue Benintendi. It's got to be a little bit rarish, I'd imagine. Slightly, kind of, maybe a touch. A Michael Soraka. Braves autograph, first Bowman's base. Very exciting. Very exciting. The Ian Happ black refractor autograph is without question the best so far. Trevor McGill black wave for the Padres. A Willie Calhoun, sky blue first Bowman. A gold paper for Zach Irwin of the White Sox. What is such a card go for? Any idea? Justin Cohen, blue refractor for the Marlins. Gold, come on. Ink? Okay, we got gold ink. We got gold ink. Who's it for? Damn it! Connor Biggio. Gold refractor autograph, 21 out of 50. I got Biggio'd. Yeah, I don't trust Gelf anymore with this stuff. Jake Woodford, Cardinals, base auto. So it's weird. Like the ones in Tokyo, like towards the end, I don't remember any black refractor autos coming out of them. Like none. All the people to get for a gold. I mean, come on, man. Cronover, Nationals, Black Wave. And that will end it. Let me clean up ever so slightly. I'll go through all of the autos. We'll see what we're looking at. Numbers wise and whatnot. No, I would have thought more than that. I'm a little disappointed. I mean, still though, this is color. I mean, you know, this is the color stuff, which is an insane amount for a case of cards. So, all right, let's go through it all. The Ian Happ black refractor autographs. We got a black. Woodford base. A Biggio gold. Soraka base. Whitley base. Kyle Tucker refractor. Not a bad card. Rivera base. Nicarag base. Biggio black. A Desmond Lindsay Mets purple. Carson Fulmer, refractor, White Sox. Thomas Eshelman, base Astros. Nick Niedert, purple for the Mariners. Ryan Mountcastle, refractor. Orioles, Tate Matheny, base. For the Red Sox, DJ Stewart, refractor. Orioles, the Carson Fulmer insert to 25, relatively fancy. Ke'Bryan Hayes, base. A Tyler Stevenson, base. Tate Matheny, purple. Austin Smith, base. And Eric Jenkins, green. Trent Clark, base. And a Nicorac refractor. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I mean 7, 8. Eight numbered autographs. 5 refractor autographs. It's not, I mean, it is, you know, it is what it is. Only 2 blacks. Only 2. All right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.